came across some old bones. These were not just any old bones. These were the biggest ones anybody has ever seen. And scientists soon found out they were not just big. They came from a giant animal that were different from any others. Richard Owen, a scientist, gave this kind of animal a special name. He called it a dinosaur. The word dinosaur means terrible lizard. In the Greek language, and Mr. Owen wasn't kidding. When scientists put some of the first dinosaur bones together,